Вот я еще раз демонстрирую сейчас.
Now I am showing once again.
Как можно войти в Творца?
How one can enter the Creator?
Слиться с ним, стать им.
Merge with him, become him.
Потеряв свою индивидуальность в нем.
By losing the individuality in him.
В нем все едины.
In him all are one.
И потом можно восстановить свою
индивидуальность, выйдя to restore the individuality by leaving him
или Брахманом.
And becoming Holy Spirit or Brahman.
Вот третий этап центрирования.
The third step of centering is the step when a man becomes that large spiritual heart and learns to submerge himself into the abode of the Creator, into the center of God, in the aspect of Absolute.
А как на этом месте силы работать?
How to work on this place?
Нужно найти
First,
границу.
We have to find the border. My body is at the border of this place. The border is around the glade.
Перешагнуть, и мы окунаемся.
Step inside and we find ourselves in the bliss, in the smile of Jesus. It is the greatest experience.
Нужно побыть.
One has to be inside, but not inside field, some kind of energy field, not at all. Here living Jesus. Once again, I attune myself to the face of Huangdi in the anahata of my body. You can acquaint yourself to the teacher of China, and not only of China, but of the whole planet. He was incarnated in China. He is greeting you from inside my anahata with a wave of his hand. And now a full spread of consciousness in his universal anahata, which fills the abode of the Creator. And this image we fill with the consciousness, and we just contract the muscle and the body follows. The consciousness is inside the muscle, and it's enough to contract the muscle.
Тело, не прилагая никаких усилий,
and the body without effort
подтягивается к ней.
Begins
это
to move.
Это не работа мышц тела, это работа сознания. Причем
it's not work of the muscles of the body,
какой,
it's work of consciousness. And it's not important to which side
центру,
of the body the muscle is attached. It should be attached to the center of the lower dantian.
Ну как, все сыты.
So, all are satisfied.
Сейчас пойдем.
Now we are going.
Пойдем работать в парк.
To go to work in the park.
Допиваем.
Let's finish.
Чтобы немножко взбодриться.
Drinking coffee. And go.
Пока вот смотрите.
For a while, you can look at the photos
божественных учителей,
of our divine teachers,
которые создали всю нашу школу,
who created our school.
Сейчас мы начнем каждый день.
Now we begin to work under their guidance to master new steps of the spiritual advancement. Every day new serious initiations. First, we were blessed to follow this path by Jesus Christ. About this, how I met Jesus, how it happened, I described in my book, in my autobiography, how God becomes cognized. Бабаджи, this appearance of him is the most important for us. In this appearance, he comes now to his students being unembodied. This appearance in a hood. This is his favorite appearance. Бабаджи directed our practical work
в рамках Раджа йоги
и Раджа йога,
значительную часть
обеспечения той программы, which we are going to describe now.
Сатья-сай. Вот тот самый симпатичный портрет.
The most beautiful portrait of him.
Вот это его нынешний
облик. This is his present appearance.
Копна черных волос.
A shock of black hairs.
Под небесами.
Under the sky.
Вот этот его облик любимый.
This is his favorite appearance.
Предстает в
виде Махадаблс.
И мы с ним тоже будем многократно.
We will meet him too during the course.
Вот прекрасный портрет.
A nice portrait of David Copperfield.
Мы с ним обязательно повстречаемся.
We will meet him too.
Его увидим.
All you will see him and talk to him.
У него вот есть тоже недалеко от Петербурга любимые
места. He also has
куда мы обязательно пойдем.
His favorite places of power near St. Petersburg.
Вот, может быть, когда-нибудь Дэвид научит нас.
Someday David will teach us to fly like this. At least he promised to.
Но для этого нужно очень усердно
работать. But to do this, one has to work hard.
Так что сейчас допиваем.
So let's finish drinking coffee and go to the park. So, friends, we have come here into the city park. Unfortunately, not only birds singing, but cars make some noise. But still, here we can master an important step of spiritual self-development. On the Raja Yoga course, we have cleaned our chakras and meridians, that is the main structures of the organism. And we constantly say that the chakra anahata, or middle dantian, or spiritual heart, is the main structure. All the following paths up to the merging with the Creator of the all manifested universe in His abode, all this path is followed as a development of oneself as spiritual heart. We have learned to enter the chakra anahata inside the body with all the consciousness, with head, with hands. We have learned to extend the walls of the chakra anahata from within. And now we have come to begin the work, to continue the work in the same direction by developing, by growing of oneself by using given forms. These forms are given to us by our divine teachers and also by plants of power. Now we begin to work with that wonderful plant of power, a poplar. Poplars are the largest trees in our region. Of course, not every poplar is suitable for this purpose. There are plants of power that have outstanding energetical abilities. In particular, this poplar has a very large and powerful cocoon. What is a cocoon? Cocoon is a sum of the radiation of all cells of the body. Trunk of each tree has a cocoon, and every plant has a cocoon. Even an apple or a carrot has cocoons. Even a small flower has a cocoon that can be filled with the hand. The cocoon can be 2 meters away from the trunk, and also the crown has a cocoon. This poplar is different from other trees, from other poplars, because it has very powerful cocoon, and this power is subtle. In that sense, because of this, this wonderful plant can help us very much and already helped many hundreds of people who came here when working in our school. The energy of the cocoon, of the trunk and of the crown of this poplar is not just large and subtle, but fully adequate for us to attune to this energy as a spiritual heart. This is very subtle energy. It's fully adequate to attune to, and later, having learned to fill this given form of the cocoon, this very large form compared to the body, this large space, then to begin to fill even larger spaces with oneself as a spiritual heart, to become like this. We are talking about growth of the consciousness, and the consciousness has to grow as a spiritual heart. What we are going to do here? The first task is to learn to feel the borders of fields, of energy fields, fields created by plants of power. Also, the places of power have borders. Now we are beginning to work with places of power, and this plant of power gives us a model of a place of power. Later we will work with another places of power. The first task is to approach from different directions this poplar and learn to feel the border of the cocoon somewhere 30 or 40 meters away from the trunk. And you should also learn to see the border of the cocoon of this poplar. So everyone approaches from different directions and work here for 20 minutes on this place of power that is created by the cocoon of this poplar. The second task is to enter this place of power and extend the spiritual heart to fill the form of the cocoon of this poplar, to fill it with oneself as a spiritual heart and feel very well from within the new borders of oneself as a spiritual heart in this new form. The third exercise we will do later near the trunk, and now let's do the first two exercises. Later we will work with cleaning the meridians. So I ask you to begin to work, to begin to feel the borders of the cocoon and feel it with the energy of the anahata. So, well done. You have learned to extend the anahatas by feeling the form of this wonderful plant, a well beginning. And now we will do another important exercise on cleaning the middle meridian. Inside the field created by the trunk of our friend poplar, one can heal the body by cleaning the middle meridian. The middle meridian, when the chakras are developed after the Raja Yoga course, has a diameter like this. It goes through the whole body, including the neck and the head, through all the developed chakras. In this form, it is present in the bodies of those who have developed, who have cleaned during the Raja Yoga work the chakras. Now we work with the middle meridian, and later we will begin the work with another important meridian, microcosmic orbit, which is in fact a system of meridians. What we can do here now in the field created by the trunk of this poplar? The border is here, yes, it's here. One can feel it with the hand. It's very dense, like touching tingling, dense energy field. So we have learned to feel the whole cocoon with ourselves, and we should understand that the cocoon is present not only above, but also below the surface of the ground. Cocoon is present also below the surface of the ground, where the roots of the poplar are. We have learned to fill with anahatas, with energy of anahatas, the whole cocoon. And now let's pay attention to filling the bottom part, that part which is below our bodies, below the surface of the ground. Move concentration of the consciousness there, and the cocoon of the poplar helps us to do this. It's very easy. We were in the top part, in the middle part. The energy of the whole cocoon of this poplar is uniform, and since it's uniform, like a big egg surrounding the poplar, it's very easy for us to move the concentration of the consciousness to the bottom part of this egg. And then, from this part, we can move the hands inside the middle meridians of our bodies. And we feel the walls of the middle meridians. The walls of the middle meridians go not just to the neck, but to the top of the skull. And so, with our hands, we should clean the middle meridians. Inside we can find some dark gray or black substances, especially on the walls. So we should clean them
используя образы разных вспомогательных
предметов, например, там, images of different tools, like a rag with soap suds, or other tools for cleaning, so we wash the walls of the middle meridian from within. We should not forget that there is not just the front wall, but also the side walls and the back wall. So our task is to make it as clean as possible. All you can wash window, and now let's imagine that we wash a big test tube. So we move our hands inside this test tube, and with the hands, with the energy of the spiritual heart, the eyesight moves inside. We see with spiritual heart. The energy of the consciousness is able to see the energies, and now we see energies. The energy of the consciousness is able to see different energies. We see now different energies, good or bad, inside our organisms. We see the middle meridian like a big test tube, and we wash it from all sides. We use any images, even chisel with a hammer, anything. Our task is to make the walls of the middle meridian as clean as possible. So I ask you to stay inside the cocoon of the trunk of the poplar. So let's stay somewhere there and clean the middle meridians for about 20 minutes. Later we can repeat all these three exercises. So let's stay there for another half an hour and work. Clean your neck a little bit, and it will be okay. Now it's okay. And now wash the whole test tube with water, and no problems.
So,
we have come to another wonderful place of power, the place that was shown to us by Сати Саи Баба. One day we were there in the forest, on another place of power, and suddenly I saw him standing over the forest and pointing with his hand, go there. So we went in the direction he showed. We went for about half an hour, and all the time he showed us the way. So we came here. What is this? A wonderful place. Divine fire goes from below the surface of the ground. A big place enclosed in the forest, and this swamp, in the forest it's not so good, because the cocoons of the trees are present. But here, on the swamp, energetical purity for burning the bodies, for burning out anything aligned from them, everything that is not divine.
Потом уже
later,
ну, мы их ухватились за работу,
so
работали,
we began
работали,
to work,
чистили.
Clean chakras.
А потом оказалось, что это место, начал я изучать происхождение места силы, как
to investigate the origin of this place. What its relation to the core of the earth, to Brahmanic manifestations. And it turned out that here a divine teacher sits with crossed legs in his anthropomorphic form. His name was Huan in Chinese incarnation. He sits there and looks at us as we work inside his energy body, clean our chakras. So we became friends, and now you can, from inside the energy divine body of Huan, see him as he is looking at us, what we are doing here, what we are talking about. He is smiling and waving his hand. This place turned to be wonderful for cleaning the chakras. We have two divine teachers, Huan and Han. They sit at different places with crossed legs.
Невозмутимо, спокойно,
unmoved, calm,
божественно созерцая,
looking
что тут творят
at
люди,
the people around.
Кто водку пьет,
some people drink vodka,
кто героин колет,
some
там, и так
inject
далее.
Ну, heroin.
Иногда и мы радость таким учителям доставляем тем, что мы на самом деле идем их путем.
We give joy to these teachers because we follow their path.
Себя как сознание
by
в божественное сознание.
The path of transformation of oneself
путь,
into divine consciousness. This is their path that
ну,
they followed and became like this.
Все должны постараться
and we, all of us, should try to become like this.
Сейчас
now
вот младшая группа
the junior group,
вы займетесь по известным вам методикам.
You will do the exercises you already know on cleaning the chakras.
Лучше места для этого нет.
There is no better place
никакой
for this.
Зал, никакое иное место силы
no
не
other place of
лучшим.
Power is better.
Паучок паутины на
человеке. Spider.
Не является лучшим.
It's not better than this.
Лучших мест нет для очищения.
There is
чакр.
No better place for cleaning the chakras.
Так же как мы работали у топа,
as we work near the poplar, one can enter the consciousness of Huan, flood with anahata,
из его, сонастроившись
and
с ним, из него,
having attuned
его
to
сознания,
him. From inside his consciousness, we are one, we have merged, one can move the hand inside the chakras of the body. For the senior group, you already did this work, you can clean your chakras a little bit if you need
it. Это никогда не
you will do another work.
Это упражнение с овальным окном.
It's an exercise with oval window.
Ну и при всем при этом мы помним о том,
Баба is looking at us
смотрит на нас
вот from the same
позиции,
position
как, вот,
where he was when showed
место,
us
вот
this place.
Лесом.
He stands over the forest there.
Вот улыбнулся, рукой помахал.
He is smiling. Waving his hand.
И вот мы находимся внутри нашего
and now we are inside our divine teacher,
Хуаня,
Huan,
который с радостью помогает,
who is happy
божественные учителя,
to help us
они все
as other divine teachers.
У них нет другого
They have no other happiness
другой радости, кроме как помогать, так же как
other
нам.
Than to help.
Нет другой радости, кроме как помогать
to help
приближаться к божественности,
worthy students
ученикам.
To approach divinity.
Ну, давайте в сотрудничестве с Бабой,
so let's work
с Хуанем,
with the help of Baba
вот
and Хуан.
Вот будем чистить свои
let's
чакры,
clean our chakras,
свои коконы.
Our cocoons.
Ну, а потом еще поговорим.
And later we will talk.
Ну, друзья, еще одно упражнение, которое подарено нам именно Хуанем.
That was gifted to us by Huan.
Упражнение тоже по очистке.
An exercise on cleaning the body and the cocoon.
И вот обращу внимание, что все эти упражнения
исцеляют. I want to stress that all these exercises heal.
Исцеляющие
these exercises are healing.
От любых
they
болезней.
Can cure virtually any
disease.
We purge our bodies of all non-good, non-divine energies.
Не только недобрые, небожественные энергии из тела. Таким образом, обожествляя свои тела,
by making our bodies divine,
исцеляем их.
We heal them.
Это упражнение по...
This exercise
может показаться странным, смешным.
May look strange or funny.
Важно понять его
but
механизм
it's important
и
to understand its mechanism and how it works.
Это очищение своего скелета.
It's cleaning of the skeleton.
То есть мы как бы собственными руками, руками из слияния
we do it as we
с энергией, с сознанием
being merged with the consciousness of Huan.
Мы очищаем собственного
we
скелета все
our skeletons
мягкие ткани.
Of all soft tissues.
Разумеется, на физическом плане ничего не происходит
of course,
такого.
Nothing happens on physical
очищение
plane,
идет мягких тканей
we
от
clean the soft
чужеродных
of
энергий
aligned
и
energies,
от энергий, которые могли очень давно
of energies
существовать в наших телах
that may exist in our
болезней.
Bodies as a result of past diseases.
Нужно очистить со всех сторон
one has to clean
скелет,
the skeleton
череп,
from all sides
внутри.
Skull,
можно
even inside,
руками, можно применять разные
one can do it with hands,
такие,
or with any tools,
что-нибудь хозяйственное,
any tools
это все совершенно не
he
важно.
Knows.
Особенно может быть важно, большую
it's
значимость
especially
имеет,
important
это чистка черепа внутри.
To clean the skull inside.
И сам скелет должен стать белым.
The skeleton should become
мы
white.
Мы должны отбелить его, как вот
we should make it white.
Скелет вот мы свои для выставки готовим.
As if we prepare
вот выставка скелетов.
The skeletons for exhibition. An exhibition
вот
of skeletons.
Когда скелеты будут, можно даже вот
when we have
скелетиков
skeletons
таких
like this,
светящихся,
we can make a dance
чистотой.
Of skeletons shining with whiteness and purity.
Все это веселая игра.
All this is a joyful game.
Огромный
but it gives a big positive effect of healing, of preparation of oneself for further important steps on transformation, preparation of oneself for merging with Creator. We cannot enter the abode with dirty consciousness. We can enter it only with large, powerful and completely pure consciousness. Let's remember what we were yesterday near the poplar. We not just feel the body
энергии Анахаты.
With the energy of Anahata.
То есть мы стали достаточно сильными и большими,
so large and so powerful that we were able
заполнить собой
to fill with one, кокон тополя, ourselves the cocoon of the poplar, one of the largest trees in our region.
Вот или мы были маленькими в начале,
in the beginning we were very small clots of consciousness inside the Anahata.
Наших прежних домиков внутри грудной клетки вылились, смогли заполнить достаточно большой
объем пространства.
Это стадия к тому, чтобы
становиться еще больше
своими духовными сердцами, собой как духовными сердцами, с тем, чтобы потом заполнить и всю форму нашей планеты.
Form of our planet,
по галактике, по разным
to float inside the galaxy, in the Brahmanic eons, and then enter the abode of the Creator, and to merge with Him.
Ну вот к чему я стал об этом
What's
сейчас
the point
говорить?
Here?
К тому, что вот если мы
the point is that
стали бы, когда были совсем маленькими еще
when we were
пути,
so small вот at the beginning of the spiritual path, I remember myself very well when I just began the spiritual work. It was hard for me to enter even the chakra Anahata.
Ну и также точно все
the same is true for all of you.
Любой другой человек, который не встал на путь, на именно
who hasn't
путь,
started yet,
духовного совершенствования,
a true spiritual path,
именно в развитии себя как духовного
the path
сердца,
of developing of oneself as a spiritual heart.
Вот если таким людям, еще ничего не сделавшим,
if one says
том,
to such people who have not achieved anything, let's clean our skeletons, it would lead only to thoughts, to imagining doing it in thoughts,
но
and that's completely useless.
Большими,
but when we became so large
Хуаня,
that we are able
Хуаня,
to feel the form of Huan,
вот,
of large Huan who sits there on a wonderful swamp with flowers,
клюква,
you see there marshti, sphagnum, pleasant green moss.
Вот мы теперь стали
now we are so
мы доросли
large, we have grown
Анахат, до
to that stage with Anahata energy that it's hard for us to be inside
вот
the body.
Сейчас себя запихнуть снова.
Try to push yourself inside this small volume of the Anahata inside the body and find that it's impossible for us to do it. Try to do it and see how laughable it is. Now we are so large that it's easy for us to be around the body, below or above the body, and only from that position one can start to do that kind of exercises. Now we can approach the body from any direction, from the front, from behind, from sides, from below, or even from above, which is more difficult. So now we can affect the body, which is now inside of me. It's small if, if one looks at it from all sides. Let's look at our bodies
Хуаня,
from the form of Huan.
Вот посмотрим, какие
see how small these bodies, these bodies who imagine themselves to be very important.
Вот для устранения
it's a good state for getting rid of
egocentrism. Понятно, насколько смешны те люди, которые кичатся своим величием, а сами
laughable people
еще и
who are proud of their importance, but
забираться.
Who in fact cannot even enter the Anahata inside the body.
Кичится
and
нечем,
God
Бог,
is любовь, not conceited. God is love,
который только дарит.
Who only gifts.
Вот мы сейчас ощутим себя Хуанем.
Now let's feel ourselves to be Huan.
кладем в его состояние божественного покоя, божественной
divine
любви
calm,
и
divine love,
поймем, что
and
нам
understand
нечем заниматься больше здесь на
that
земле,
we have
кроме
nothing
как
to
еще
do
больше расти и дарить
here on earth,
свои знания, свою
but
любовь
to
другим,
gift
тем,
our
кто
knowledge,
готовы это
our love to other people, to those who are ready to receive it.
Ну и всегда, и сейчас, и в
always
дальнейшем
now
мы
and
должны
in future,
быть обязательно
we should
благодарны.
Be grateful.
Постоянно должны быть благодарны
constantly
нашим
should
учителям.
Be grateful to our teachers.
Начинала школу формироваться
the school was
с
established
благословения
by
Иисуса
blessing
Христа.
Of Jesus Christ. Бабаджи,
Сати
Сай,
и потом очень
and
многие
later
другие,
many
Патахатеп
others,
и Сурья,
Патахатеп,
и
Сурья,
Осирис,
Хуань,
Хань,
Хуанди.
Сколько
how many
душ
great
мы повидали,
spirits we met,
учителей,
divine teachers,
в обители Творца,
who co-essential in the abode of the Creator, but at the same time manifesting themselves individually and helping people who are capable of spiritual growth.
Духовное сердце – это именно средний дантян.
Spiritual heart is the middle dantian.
Центрирование начинается
с его
развития.
Begins
и потом
from its
именно
development.
Им мы должны сливаться с Богом.
And later, with the spiritual heart, we merge with God.
Сначала с брахманическими проявлениями.
First
теми,
with brahmanic manifestations.
На, земле, на планете Земля.
With those who exist
всеми,
on the planet Earth,
всеми, которые находятся в
with all those who are present
под ее центра,
inside the planet up to its center,
и потом вот этим развитым
and
духовным
later,
сердцем, развитым до очень
with
больших размеров,
developed spiritual
можем
heart,
уже переходить на
галактический уровень, we can move to the galactic level, and then to merge
это
with the Creator
любви,
in His abode.
Единственный возможный прямой
this is
путь.
The path of love,
другого нет.
The only путь possible сердца. Direct path, the path of heart,
руки сознания.
The hands of consciousness.
Руки сознания отходят
the hands of consciousness
от духовного сердца.
Grow from the spiritual heart.
В этом очень большой смысл.
It has an important meaning.
Руки развитого отходящие от развития
the hands
духовного
growing
сердца
from
и
the developed spiritual heart
физическими руками
and matched with physical hands
на самом деле
indeed bring divine love.
Но эти руки сознания
but these
могут становиться огромными,
can become very large
став огромными
by becoming
сердцами,
very large spiritual heart
руки,
we can stretch our hands
в бесконечность,
into infinity.
Эоне. Мы можем помещать
we can
на, свою, на свои ладони
on our palms
любые живые существа.
Any living being.
Мы можем сделать тысячи рук.
We can make a thousand of hands.
И ласкать
and caress
все живые существа.
All living beings.
И вот этими же руками мы можем
with the same
друга,
hands we can heal a friend,
спутника на духовном пути.
A friend
этими же руками
on
мы
the spiritual path.
Исцелить и собственное
we can heal
тело.
Our own physical bodies.
Путь к здоровью это тоже не путь по врачам.
The way to health is not the way
клиникам,
through the doctors and hospitals.
Путь к здоровью это
the way to health.
Очищение себя от всех
purification of oneself,
cleaning
of oneself,
включая
of
all энергии,
non-useful
других,
energies.
Эмоций.
First, the energies of one's own crude emotions
извне,
from energies that came
болезнями.
From outside, the energies
когда
created by our own past diseases.
Божественной любовью, поскольку мы сами
when we saturate our bodies with divine love,
Святым Духом,
when we become divine, by merging with the Holy Spirit, with divine teachers, when we enter the abode of the Creator. This is the path of healing the bodies. Any disease is cured on this path.
Как обретается божественность? Она обретается через то, чтобы
How to attain the divinity? One attains the divinity by becoming divine love.
Бог есть любовь, и мы должны для того, чтобы слиться с Богом,
God is love, and we to merge with God have to become
Это
love.
Это самое главное, что сказал Иисус.
This is the main statement of Jesus.
Потом то же самое повторилось от Исаии.
Later, the same was repeated by Исаия.
Бог есть любовь, и вот этим определяется вся методология.
God is love, and this defines all the methodology of the spiritual growth. We too have to become love.
Но вот Иисус сказал, Бог есть любовь.
Jesus said, God is love.
Вот в историческом аспекте он сказал это
In historical aspect,
первым.
He was the first who said this.
Говорили разные духовные подвижники.
Spiritual adepts said many wise things.
В древнем Китае, в древнем Египте.
There was many of them in ancient China, in Egypt, in Syria, in India.
Ну вот Иисус сказал. Бог есть любовь.
But Jesus said, God is love.
Нам важна четкость формулировок. Но чем отличается
Exact wording is very important for us.
Просто разумности.
What is the difference between wisdom and reasonability?
Мудрость выражается
Wisdom
очень четко,
expresses
лаконично.
Very exactly, laconically.
И вот в этой фразе Иисуса, Иисус первый сказал.
And in this statement of Jesus, he was the first who said this.
Ну, нигде, вот даже взять Бхагавад-гиту,
And nowhere, even in
Бхагавад-гита,
that was given to people thousands of years before Jesus, Krishna said many words about love.
Это настолько четко.
But Jesus said this so exactly. God is love. And this is not just a kind of slogan. It has an important, a great methodological meaning. God is love, and you should become God in the aspect of Father. This is all teaching of Jesus. How to become love? Yes, one can begin self-perfecting from the point of view of exoterical ethics. To love your neighbor as you love yourself and even more.
Не противься в том числе
Don't become angry. Don't oppose evil.
И кто захочет от тебя что-то отобрать,
And if someone wants
больше,
to
дай,
take something away from you,
но сохрани
you better
в себе
give him more,
любовь.
But keep in you love.
Не впади в гнев.
Don't become angry.
Сохрани любовь.
Don't become offended.
И
Keep love.
Тому подобных принципов Иисус
And many principles like that were said by Jesus.
Это все собрано вот
Exoterical principles.
В наших книгах
All this
Иисуса Христа,
is collected in our books. The initial teaching of Jesus Christ and
говорит,
later this book was included in the book
подробно.
God Speaks. All this can be read in details
с учетом апокрифических Евангелий, в том числе, которые не вошли в Новый Завет,
taking into account apocryphic gospels that were not included in the New Testament by people.
Но за этой фразой «Бог есть любовь» и станьте,
but this statement,
«Бог есть любовь» и станьте
God
Богом
is love,
в аспекте Творца,
and you should become God in the aspect of Creator.
Вот за этой кратчайшей формулировкой вся
методология
духовного продвижения
gives all the methodology of the spiritual advancement.
Эзотерическая часть в том числе и прежде всего.
Esoterical part, first of all.
Бога Отца или Творца
God Father or God Creator can be considered as a spiritual heart of the God Absolute, that is the God in the aspect of everything, everything existing in the universe, but the outer darkness.
Тьма внешняя не входит в понятие
Absolute. The outer darkness is not included into the conception of absolute. It is the waste. It is the outer darkness with respect to God in the aspect of absolute. The God absolute consists of the creator and the creation. And the creator, as he says about himself, is the heart of God. God in the aspect of absolute.
Сердце это духовное сердце.
The heart is a
орган,
spiritual heart.
Кровь, это,
it's not an organ that pumps the blood.
Орган многомерного
it
организма.
It is the organ of the multidimensional organism of a human and of the absolute that is love, that produces love. That is the organ of love.
И вот есть у Абсолюта сердце, это
the Absolute has a heart, that is
в каждом
the Creator,
из нас духовное сердце,
and every one of us has a heart,
вот
which is the chakra anahata, and the direct path
рассказывал Иисус,
that Jesus talked about,
божественные учителя,
and everyone of divine teacher talked about. It is just development of oneself as a spiritual heart. One has to accept this conception and find methods to realize it in practice. And it is very easy to realize. One just has to learn to enter, as we do in Raja Yoga course, to enter the spiritual heart, the Anahata chakra inside the body, to learn to enter it with all the consciousness, and then begin step by step to extend first by using plants of power,
потом с
использованием божественных форм, by using divine forms,
все больших и больших,
larger and larger
форм,
anthropomorphic
форм,
forms that are given to us by the divine teachers.
Вот китайские даосы,
Chinese Taoists, Хуань and Хань,
тут сидят так вот,
who sit there on the road and on the swamp. They have size of a multi-story house. One has to learn to fill their forms with the spiritual heart. Then Птахатеп, Сатьясаи, Кришна give us
разного, еще гораздо
even larger
размера
forms,
махадубли, то есть антропоморфные формы,
their mahadoubles,
человеческому телу,
that is anthropomorphic forms like a human body.
Вот мы учимся заполнять их собой.
We learn to fill these forms with ourselves.
На фоне постоянного
and all this has to be done with the subtle consciousness.
В грубых,
if we do this in gross spatial eons,
или в, на фоне грубых
with gross, crude emotions,
то мы будем превращать себя в дьяволов,
then we will make ourselves devils and will go to the outer darkness.
Это помойка.
This is the waste.
Бога в аспекте абсолюта.
Of God in the aspect of absolute.
Куда извергается все
to
то,
this
что
waste, everything that does not follow the true path, the true
путем.
Evolutional path, is expelled.
А если это делать, ориентируясь
and
на
if one does this
учителей,
under the guidance of divine teachers,
не мнимых, а реальных,
not imaginary teachers,
живых,
but real, living,
активно помогающих нам,
helping us,
вот так вот постепенно,
in this way,
растем,
step by step, we grow,
превращаясь в них,
we turn into them,
Духа,
first in the aspect of Holy Spirit,
или Брахмана,
or
потом,
Brahman,
с их же помощью, по
and later,
их
with their help, through their mahadabals,
используя метод работы с
Идамом, using the method of work with Idam,
мы
we enter the abode of the Creator and settle there.
Навсего,
this is all that one has to do.
Это
this
просто.
Is very
если
simple.
Мне вот пришлось этот путь
I had
самому,
to
мне
pave this way
учителя.
By myself. I had no embodied teacher. I had to begin with from the very beginning, being guided by an embodied divine teacher. It was very hard to do, because contacts with an embodied consciousness were not perfect in the beginning of my personal growth.
Представьте себе,
imagine yourself to be me, to develop from the beginning all the methodology.
Не сам, конечно, все
of course,
придумал,
I did not invent it everything. It was given to me by God.
Но это было
but
крайне
it
трудно,
was very hard.
В эту жизнь я пришел
because I came to this life non-divine,
но лишь готовым
just ready to love God.
Вот
and
любовь,
this love
выразилась во
влечении resulted in an attraction to him.
Неудержимой страсти познать
irresistible
его,
passion to cognize him.
Я был в него влюблен,
I loved
вот
him and this made me to advance.
Это позволило мне
this allowed me to went this path
что требуется от
and
вас,
all that is required from you
но лишь исполнить
is just to realize
то, что уже очень подробно изучено.
That is studied in details.
И вот те, кто это сделали,
and
они
those who have done this
уже доказали
they proved
своими личными успехами то, что
their personal success
пройти
that one can
очень просто.
Easily go this
и
path.
Это можно сделать очень быстро.
And this can be done very quickly.
Мои ближайшие спутники,
my friends,
которые сейчас вот у этого
who are with me near this bonfire,
знаете все, знаете и
you can do
все,
and you know everything
знаю и умею я.
That I can do and that I know.
И, конечно, хотелось
of
бы,
course,
чтобы как можно
we
больше
want that as many people as possible
чтобы как можно большее количество людей смогло пройти
can go this path with the help of our school using this possibility
заново,
rather than to develop it from the beginning.
Просто, это же очень трудно
it is very hard
заново,
to develop from the beginning
methodology.
The methodology.
Но вот почему
but
нас
why we are so
мало?
Few?
Хотя и тысячи книг
though thousands of books
раскуплено
have been sold.
А нас знает очень много людей,
many
не только
people
в
knows
России.
About us.
Интернет.
Интернет.
Переведенные книги.
Translated books.
Но вот что
but what prevents people from
Бога,
throwing themselves
вот здесь,
into the arms of God
нами,
who is here with us?
Почему
Why
такое огромное количество
so
людей
many people
удовлетворяется
are satisfied with
ложью,
lie, with
религиозной,
religious lie?
Типа того, что вот мы
Like,
за вас
we will pray
помолимся,
for you,
вы нам заплатите,
if
мы
you
за
pay,
вас помолимся
we
и
will pray,
спасетесь в рай,
and you will be
попадете.
saved, you will go to paradise.
Или что
Or
вы можете там, конечно,
of
нехорошо
course
грешить, но вы грешите, но
bad to
приходите к
sin,
нам, и мы
but
ваши
came
грехи
to
вам
us,
отпустим.
come to us,
Это же
and we
ложь,
will give you
это такая
absolution.
страшная ложь,
This is
что
lie.
и
This is a
жертвы
terrible lie.
приноси, потом можно будет всех
The
в аду
victims of
встретить,
this lie
кто
will
туда
go to
попадет.
hell.
И эти
And
лжецы
the liars
все тоже там
will go
будут.
there.
Никакие грехи никем не
Sins
отпускаются.
cannot be
Механизм эволюции
remitted
это не
by
предусматривает.
someone. The mechanism of evolution
Смысл
doesn't work
покаяния вовсе не
that
в том,
way.
чтобы избавиться от
The
грехов,
meaning
вернуть
of
их прощение,
repentance is not
купить
to
прощение,
get
даже
rid of
наконец.
sins or to buy
А смысл
absolution.
покаяния в том, чтобы научиться не грешить.
The meaning of repentance is learn not to sin.
И вот только для
And
этого
only for
нужно
this
каяться.
reason
Никаких
one has to
механических
repent.
приемов,
No mechanical methods.
никаких взятий
No
карм там чужих
taking
на
karma of
себя
others by someone.
кем-либо. Это все
All this
ложь, это
lie.
все не идет в
All this
зачет
doesn't
никому.
work.
Если кто-то настаивает
If
о том, что
someone
он там
insists
перерабатывает в себе
that
чужую
he takes
карму,
karma of others on himself,
с точки зрения вот,
from the
покаяния,
point of
не с
view
точки
of
зрения взятия исцеления, целительства,
repentance,
это
not from
другой
the point
вопрос,
of view of healing,
а с точки
but from
зрения
the point of view
грешности
of
человеческой,
sinfulness of man,
греховности, то это или
this
явные
is
лжецы
either
могут утверждать,
liars
что они вот здесь людей спасают,
who
или
say that they
это
save
могут быть
people, or
сумасшедшие.
this can be a madman.
И с такими случаями
And I
приходилось
saw cases
встречаться
like this.
неоднократно. Люди, живущие в
People
аду,
living
которые
in hell,
запутались, которых запутали бесы,
who are
и
confused
сами
by demons,
стали с ними
and they
заодно,
became with demons at one,
одну и ту же линию
they
лжи
spread the
проводить
same
здесь на земле.
lie here on earth.
Печальная их участь.
Their fate is wistful.
И вот я
And so,
почему об
why
этом
do I
заговорил,
talk
потому
about
что
this?
подавляющее большинство
Because
людей, почти
the
все люди,
majority of
почему-то
people, for some
удовлетворяются
reasons,
ложью,
is satisfied with lie,
религиозной.
with religious lie.
Любое
Any
учение,
teaching
которое давал Бог,
that was given
люди
by God
тут же начинают
was
искажать,
immediately distorted by
извращать.
people, perverted.
И делается это, как
And
правило, из
this is
корыстных
done
побуждений теми,
in
кто
most cases
бразды
out of
правления
self-interest
сформировавшихся религиозных
by
объединений
those who take
исполнение
leadership
корыстных
in
соображений
religious organizations.
присваивают. Истина
The truth is lost.
теряется, приходится снова
New
приходить новым
teachers
божественным учителям.
Have to come.
Лжецы организуют их
The
травлю.
liars organize their persecution.
Те самые лжецы, которые питаются
That
от своей лжи
liars who make
на
profit
религиозном поприще.
of their lie in religious field.
Но почему люди
And why people
паства, так сказать,
congregation, so to say,
предпочитает ложь истине.
Choose lie instead of truth.
Это нужно объяснять
This can be
душ.
Explained by immaturity of souls.
Извращенностью
Perversion
душ.
Of souls.
Уже свершившейся
Perversion
извращенности.
That already happened.
Это типа того, что
like
пьянство это вполне
законно
на
is very
пути,
okay
например.
On the religious path.
Или использование прочих разных
Or
наркотиков
taking
это
any other
религиозный
drug
путь.
is a religious path.
Но самая главная причина
But the main
это
reason
молодость
is
душ.
the maturity of souls.
Им не вместить такие
They
понятия, как Бог.
Cannot comprehend such conceptions as God.
Молодым душам не понять маленьким
Young,
душам
small
не
souls
понять большого.
Cannot comprehend the great.
У Лао Цзи
Лао Цзи
есть вот такие
has
слова,
the following words.
Дословно их не смогу
I cannot reproduce them literally now.
Великий звук нельзя услышать.
A great sound cannot be
Великий
heard.
Образ не имеет формы.
A great image has no form.
Вот это касается тех самых маленьких душ.
This is about those souls, small, young souls,
человеческих.
Souls of human,
которым большое, несравненно
who
больше,
cannot
чем они
comprehend
сами, просто не
great. Something that is much greater than they are.
Не со, не умом,
they
не, тем более
cannot
сознанием.
Encompass it neither with mind nor
Все
with consciousness.
И большее, воспринимается
greater
по мере
and greater can be comprehended
собственного
only
сознания.
When one's consciousness grows.
И вот поэтому только те души,
and only those
которые
souls
стали достаточно
who are large enough
по
in
размерам
size
своим и интеллектуально
and
зрелыми,
intellectually
вот только они
mature,
оказываются способными,
only they are capable,
как бы это сказать получше,
how to say it in a better way,
с большими философскими ценностями,
having
войти
come
в слияние
in touch
с ними.
With large philosophical
Не
values
их, потому что они оказываются просто
to blend with
слишком
them,
большими, чтобы это понять.
Not to push them off if they are too large to comprehend.
Ну вот, Бог подводит к нам зрелые души, их, к сожалению, в России слишком мало.
So, God brings us mature souls. Unfortunately, they are very few in Russia.
Очень эффективно
and
помочь.
We can help these people very effectively.
Ну, начинается все с самого начала, с того, чтобы
It begins with the very beginning.
Хотя бы элементарные этические принципы, провозглашенные Богом, принять
With acceptance of basic ethical principles,
хотя бы принцип
in a not non-perverted form,
питания.
At least the principle of love in the aspect of nourishment.
Даже это не может сделать.
The majority of people cannot do even that.
Уже
they are so young and so perverted
и больны ею.
By lie, infected with lie. And sick with lie,
не могут преодолеть себя,
that they cannot overcome themselves to renounce sinful gluttony,
животных,
to renounce eating bodies of killed animals.
О какой любви можно говорить, если мы
How one can go the
убиваем,
path of love? If he participates in killing or even kill for the sake of getting pleasure from the gustatory sense, the eating meat and fish is not necessary. It is yielding to one's own gluttony.
Плюс нужно научиться контролировать
Plus,
свои эмоции.
One has to learn to control
emotions.
This is done
Если
with the help of psychic self-regulation.
Овладели ею.
If we master it.
И готовы ради своего личного
and
участия
if we are ready
в эволюции.
For the sake of our own participation.
Сознания,
in the evolution of the universal consciousness.
Если у нас хватает любви к Богу для на то, если у нас хватает
любви
к Богу в той мере, чтобы
enough love to God
прилагать усилия по изменению
to
себя
make efforts
ради
on
него,
transforming of oneself for the
вот
sake of him,
Будем
then,
на самом деле следить за своими эмоциями, будем стараться
indeed,
не выходить из состояния
we'll control our emotions and
и вот с этого
we'll
момента
stay in a state of love.
Духовный
From
путь.
That point, the spiritual
с
path
момента,
begins.
Когда
From the point when
принципы приняты,
the main ethical principles are accepted
и любовь к Богу в аспекте
and love
Творца,
to God in the aspect of Creator
стало столь интенсивно, что
became so strong
принуждать себя к изменению себя
that we can make ourselves
него.
To change for the sake of Him.
Вот отсюда и начинается, собственно, духовный
From
путь.
That point,
но как мало людей
the spiritual path begins,
оказывается способным
but so few people are capable to do even that.
Ну вот Люда у нас сказала, что она не знает мантру мук.
Люда said that
вот
she doesn't know mantra
мук.
Проблема,
которая
Another problem
у меня сейчас возникает,
that we have.
Это мы переключаемся с общих проблем на частные.
Now we are moving from the general problems to particular.
Мантра мук.
Мантра мук.
Одна из мантр, которая
One of mantras
учит
That teach us
блаженство.
Bliss.
Вот сейчас пропел зяблик, вот тут всякие прочие
Just
птички поют.
A moment ago, a finch
вот
sang.
Еще нам зяблик спел.
Again he sang.
И вот сколько нам птичек пело, как
How many birds sang to us?
И дрозды,
and chiffchaffs and blackbirds.
И заряночки. Ну, давайте посмотрим на ее жизнь.
Let's look at the life of birds.
Бывают у них проблемы в жизни, ведь.
They do have problems.
И гнездо надо построить.
And the nest has to be built.
Конкуренты появляются,
and all kinds of rivals are around.
Конфликты
with them.
И хищники тут всякие.
And all kinds of prey, including people.
И обида со стороны
and
больших птиц, вот помните, как однажды
larger birds. Remember how one day we gave to a titmouse a piece of cheese. It was so happy.
Тут сойка прилетела,
and suddenly a jay came, ran after it, took the cheese away.
И вот какой, какая обида была
and
у этой синички.
How offended this titmouse was.
Она прилетела снова к нам.
It
она
came back to us.
Вся дышала всем
it breathed
телом.
With all the body. It was
вот
short of breath because of this offense. Until we cured this offense
вот
by giving
бывает,
another piece of cheese.
Птичек.
These kind of problems birds have.
Но, тем не менее, вот
But nevertheless, why do I say about this?
Птички, тем не менее, все равно сохраняют
birds,
свою
nevertheless,
самую тонкость,
keep their subtlety,
сознание,
subtlety of consciousness,
которая, которую среди людей
that is hard
почти не встретишь.
To see in people.
Возьмем весь животный мир.
Let's look at animal world.
Особенно тот, который не связан с людьми.
Especially
собаки
that which is
бывают.
Not connected to people,
бывают очень хорошие
like
собачки.
Dogs.
Бывают собаки злые.
Dogs can be evil. There are good dogs and there are
дрешливые.
Bad dogs. Angry, egoistic
Среди
dogs.
Представители дикой природы такого
Among
почти
wild
никогда
species,
не
one does not see this.
Видел дрешливую ворону.
Only once in my life. I saw a pugnacious crow. Yes, there are prey, but this is their nature. They have no choice but to kill. And it makes biological sense from the point of view of survival of species. It was said by the Creator.
Во взаимоотношениях между собой
in relationships with each other.
Почти никогда не бывает у них
they almost never have
гневливости, например,
a constant anger, for example, irritation,
вот такого рода эмоциональных состояний.
Особенно that kind of emotional states. Birds are especially nice.
Но вот просматривая
but looking
видовой состав
and the species
на земле
on earth,
вот когда мы доходим до людей,
fauna, when we look at people,
вот тут-то мы обнаруживаем
величайшее отличие от всех остальных видов, a very large difference with other species.
Своей подавляющей массой,
humans,
за исключением
in the majority of them,
на многие тысячи, они потеряли свою
humans have lost their subtlety.
Человеческий вид оказывается самым
the human species
развитым в интеллектуальном отношении,
are the most developed
средней,
in intellect,
среднем проявлении своем,
in average.
Хотя огромный процент людей,
though there is a large fraction of people
ниже,
who are intellectually
лучшие представители
inferior
других видов,
to other species,
даже птиц,
even compared to birds.
Но в среднем
but
человек
in average,
интеллектуально превосходит другие
humans
виды,
intellectually superior
эволюции,
to other species.
На планете
Земля. A man is the top of the evolution on the planet Earth.
Но вот этот интеллект, он
but
и
it is this intellect
падение
that causes a fall
людей,
of many people.
A fall, это обусловлено
this fall is caused
присвоением, желанием
by possession, by desire to possess,
материальные ценности,
to possess material wealth,
других
to possess other people.
И вот все воспитание детей на
and
этом
the education of children is based on this
религии,
perverted religion, encourage these tendencies.
Отсюда такие дичайшие проявления, как
and this results in
обусловленный фашизм,
religious fascism,
России, в частности, в столь
which one
форме
sees in Russia in such a pronounced form.
Вот отсюда и пополнение той самой помойки
эволюции,
ада,
to replenishment
со столь устрашающей скоростью,
with such terrible speed.
Ну вот нам надо воспитанным в этом обществе,
but we,
в этом диком обществе,
who were raised in this ridiculous society,
потерявших
society of people without spirituality,
надо постараться вернуться,
we have to try to get back,
что нам предписано Богом,
to that was prescribed for us by God,
сознаний,
to get back to
и
love,
радость,
to subtlety of consciousness,
очень важными,
and bliss and joy
are
important methods
на этом пути,
on this path.
И в частности,
in
вот
particular,
у нас появилась мантра Мург.
We have the mantra
Мург.
This is why my friends call me Мурка.
Друзья, мне это нравится. Это на
I
самом
like
деле
this.
Очень справедливо.
This is rightful.
Коротко, ясно.
Laconically and
сути.
Clear expression of the essence.
Что значит мантра Мург?
What does mantra Мург mean?
Это кошачье слово.
This is a cat's word.
Это кошачье состояние,
this is a cat state.
Кошки.
This is a state
вот кошка,
of a blissful
вот
cat.
Все в городах привыкли
all
жить.
We live in cities.
Централизованное отопление.
We have central heating.
Иногда у нас в квартирах кошки
and
живут.
Some people have cats.
И вот у нас есть была у каждого возможность понаблюдать блаженную кошку, которая
had
спала на батарее отопления.
A blissful cat that sleep on a heat radiator,
горячим, вот, на ощупь,
the body of the cat becomes hot, and this is the most pleasant thing for a cat.
Вот мы можем ощутить себя в состоянии этой блаженной кошки.
And we can experience ourselves in a state of this blissful cat.
И сказать.
And say.
При этом мы поднимаем энергию.
By doing this, we raise the energy through the front channel.
И мы входим в состояние
And we enter the state of
перегретой кошки.
Of a blissful cat.
Это один из приемов психической
саморегуляции. This is one of the methods of psychic self-regulation. Of course, this is a kind of joke, and it is very great that we always make tender jokes, but this is also a very powerful method of psychic self-regulation. Why one needs psychic self-regulation? Not only to avoid getting infarct in case of offense. Why so many people have heart attack? Because people do not master psychic self-regulation. But this is a trifle.
Такой вот корыстный подход, чтобы мне мол не
Such
заболеть,
self-interest
не очень глупость.
To avoid getting ill
Наша
is a trifle. Our main task is cognition of God in the aspect of Holy Spirit and
того,
Creator.
К познанию
and to approach cognition of God in this aspect we have to make ourselves love.
Диаметрально противоположно
and
всяким состояниям обиды, внутренних там, оскорбленности,
like
озлобленности, гнева,
раздражения.
И вот на самых начальных этапах нашей
and
духовной работы мы должны научиться психической саморегуляции, то есть произвольному изменению своих эмоциональных состояний,
уходу
от отрицательных эмоций,
giving up negative emotions,
перейти к культивированию
and cultivating
положительных эмоциональных
subtle
состояний,
positive emotional states.
И вот, в частности,
and so, in particular, the mantra Murk.
Делаем все. Вот эта мантра
Everyone
нас приближает к Богу самым непосредственным образом.
This mantra helps us to approach
Я
God
прошу,
in a very direct way. I ask you, please do this.
У вас получается как у блаженных лягушечек.
You do it like blissful frogs.
У блаженных кошек получается более энергично.
Blissful cats do it more vigorously.
Ну вот мы пришли, друзья.
So, friends, we have come
в лес сегодня.
Into forest.
Нам предстоит очень большая
Today we are going
работа.
To do very interesting
На
work.
На трех местах силы.
On three places of power.
Посвященных
The places
разным аспектам
that
функционирования
show us
анахаты.
Different aspects of anahata functioning.
Но сейчас для того, чтобы
And
приготовить
now,
себя к
to
этой
prepare
работе,
ourselves For this work, I propose to take off the rucksacks. By the way, this is my past that is used in present. This is an example of what ties can be used for. Very convenient to fix the belt of the rucksack.
Вот так вот и ходить, и вот
and go like that,
создать.
Even to introduce new fashion
на пузе.
of wearing ties on the belly.
Значит, вот я хочу ваше внимание сейчас обратить.
I want to draw your attention to these two trees, a pine and a fir. They grow together since the beginning, since the childhood. Their cocoons merged and created unique field.
Если встать,
if we stand between them.
Ну, вот они как для нас выращены. Встать между ними и...
If we stand between them and...
Любовью окутать их...
Cover them with love...
Из анахаты.
From the анахата.
То...
Then
мы впадаем в состояние
небытия. We enter the state of non-existence.
Это позволяет резко
This allows
отбросить себя все
to throw away all impressions
города,
of the city, how we went from it
лес.
Into this wonderful Поезд, forest, impressions of the train.
И вот мы будем готовы к
and we will be ready to accept New, pure, divine.
Подходить стали вот с нами Бабаджи.
And by the way, since we came here, Бабаджи is with us, the divine teacher Бабаджи.
Который практически, ну, почти без исключения.
He is almost every time
с нами
with us when we work here.
Очень часто вместе с Сатьясаи.
Very often together with Сатьясаи.
Я слышу такие
I heard talks
that
the true God is Babaji or vice versa, but in reality they are one in their boat, and when they arise from their boat to help the embodied people, they never have disagreements. They are very friendly with love, with love to each other, not only to us.
Помогают, подсказывают.
They help, they give advices. So I ask you, Oleg, to stand between the trees in the Anahata and stand there for a couple of minutes. Enter the state of non-existence, and later we will go to another places. Let everyone pass this gate to paradise, gate to the places of power.
Ну, друзья, мы пришли.
So friends, we have come.
Самое главное,
to the most important place of power,
для вот начинающих,
place for beginners,
для завершающих будхи йогу,
for those who are finishing будхи йога, there are another main places of power,
сейчас для вас центральное
but
место.
For you this is the central place now.
Это место, где
This is the place where we can feel ourselves as a big anahata. Anahata far outside the body. This place was shown to me by Babaji. He is now with us. He is very glad that so many of us have come here.
Как-то я приезжал в электричке.
One day I passed by this region in a train, and he pointed me with a hand. There is a place of power over there.
Ну, в следующий раз я приехал из города.
Next time I came from the city, and Babaji directed me here. It was very impressive.
Потрясающе у меня вот. Тогда, когда я еще
At that time, when I was
новичком,
a novice
в экологии многомерного
in the ecology of the multidimensional space,
экологом,
I was just one of the
масса.
Earth ecologists who are many.
Значит, что мы сейчас должны сделать?
What we have to do now, the place of power begins there, yes, my body is at the border of the place, and it takes about 30 meters to the first, to the right. Now we have to enter the anahatas inside the bodies, in a relaxed state.
Никаких специальных состояний себе не
задаваем. Create no special state.
И перешагнуть за границу места
силы. And
step
over the border of that place.
И то, что должно произойти, произойдет само.
And what has to happen will happen by itself. This is the place that gives a form to consciousness,
большую форму,
a very large form,
с очень хорошим наполнением,
with a very good energy content.
И при
and when
пребывании
we are in this state,
мы должны будем запечатлеть
we have to retain this new very large state,
себя как духовного сердца,
state of ourselves as a spiritual heart. I remind you that the hands of consciousness grow from the spiritual heart, essential to the spiritual heart. And with that hands we can caress that finch who sings for us and caress the trees around and fill with our love all living beings, squirrels, all kinds of birds. So let me step over the border, look from your anahatas. Now I have a normal state of anahata as you. It's slightly extended over the body. Now I stepped over the border and me as anahata immediately became 200-300 meters larger to all sides, above, far above the forest. And from that state one can begin work with hands, caress the living beings, love them, merge with them. So I ask you to step over this threshold. How exactly? This is the border, this is the threshold, and immediately the diameter of the anahata enlarges by hundreds of meters.
Давайте попробуем увидеть Бабаджи.
Let's try to see Babaji.
Вот он, как мы вошли.
Since we came
в этот лес, он
into this forest,
был с нами, но он был
he was with us, but he was very large.
Намного выше леса,
Махадабы. Much higher than the forest. His Mahadabal is
вот
up to the clouds.
Это его любимое
and
место,
here,
где он
this is his favorite place. Here he makes himself, his consciousness, more dense, smaller, to make it easier for us to see him and to talk to him. Here he is, his face is here, a great teacher of India.
Последний раз первый
из известных его визитов на Землю, Earth, as an avatar, was described by Yogananda in his autobiography.
Потом он на 14
later he came for 14 years,
взрослое тело,
having materialized an adult body, and in this appearance he exists now, his appearance from the last incarnation.
Капюшончик надет белый.
A white hood.
Вот, пожалуйста, вот его лицо можно
Here,
напрямую, как
his
с
воплощенным
face, человеком, с ним разговаривать.
You can talk to him as with an embodied man. You can touch him with the hands of consciousness from the anahata, embrace him.
Для этого не нужно ездить.
One doesn't have to go to India to do this. As with Satyasai, they are here. We will talk to Satyasai too. He is also present in Russia, no less than in India. And now on this favorite place of power of Babaji, this is Babaji here.
Скоро мы поедем к
Living God. Soon we will go to Jesus. We will talk to Tahatep, Surya, Osiris, and other divine teachers. They arise from the abode of the Creator and represent the Creator for us. And now, Living God, the highest manifestation of God in the form of Babaji. Look, now he superimposed his body on mine. He is slightly larger than my body. You don't have to look with physical eyes.
Расширенной анахатой наехать.
You have to look with extended anahatas.
И можно почувствовать Бога.
And you can feel God.
Представителя Бога Отца.
A representative
прямо здесь,
of the Godfather right now, here.
Научиться быть такими, как он.
To learn to be like him.
Через сонастройку с ним.
By attuning to him.
Вы можете так же, как я. Сейчас меня нет.
You can do it like me.
Я полностью
Now there is no me. There is only Babaji. I am completely dissolved in him.
Вот, прошу вас, заходите сюда.
So please enter this place, stand behind my body, and you also can dissolve with the spiritual heart in him, merging with God, with the highest manifestation of God the Father. This can be done in these small volumes of space, and I stress that this is a real merging with God. God arose from the abode here to us and gives us his form of consciousness to merge with him. And having experienced that state of God, we can merge with him on a universal scale.
Ну давайте заходите.
So please enter this place.
Это место, входите в Бабаджи.
Enter Babaji.
Чего не входите?
Why don't you enter?
Вот кто получил?
So maybe some of you have received a revelation from Babaji that can be shared with us.
Ты Олег.
You, Олег.
Ну давай,
So, please tell.
Вот я много старался.
I
сейчас.
Tried hard.
Напрягался. Вот и иногда
and
получалось, иногда
sometimes
нет.
I managed and sometimes
и
not.
Он
and Babaji pointed out
то,
the following detail
всегда говорит,
that Volodya says every time
на любовь нужно сливаться.
One has to merge with him as love.
Все очень простая вроде.
This
бы.
Is a very simple point.
Всем известное,
that
но
everyone
когда
knows,
в реальности
but
when
in reality we pay attention to it, then it becomes very different.
Понятно, что именно
it becomes more understandable
любовь.
That it should be anahata, love. Any other effort doesn't work,
потому что они
because
не тем
in that case man tries to do it wrong.
Именно любовью нужно.
It should be love.
Любви.
In a state of love.
Дел старания.
To make effort
они
like
чаще,
that.
А это чаще всего происходит. Вот любовь это естественно.
Love is a natural state.
И раскрепощенный, расслабленный.
Relaxed, calm.
Когда все вот исчезает, все
when
напряжение.
All tension disappears.
Вся отдельность.
All disunity.
Вот почему так много людей.
Why so many people, appeal to God? They try to understand Him, but why so few of them are capable to find real God? Capable to feel real God. Because of this, because God is love, and to approach Him, to recognize Him, one has to become love. What is love in a concrete realization? It is nothing else but an extended spiritual heart. Only those who follow the path of the development of spiritual hearts, of making consciousness subtle, because the Creator is the most subtle energy state in the universe. Only these people who follow this path, only for them God becomes real.
Огромное количество людей
a large number of people tries to realize the religious path and do the opposite to what God wants from them. An ultimate expression of what people mustn't do on spiritual path is fascism. And we see how under religious ideas people start religious wars. We see how religious leaders, or better to say, pseudo-leaders use citation from holy scriptures to justify their crimes against people and against God. One can talk much about this, give many examples, even from present life of Russia, but let's not waste time. Let's understand the most important, that God is love, and to recognize Him, we have to become love. And to be love, we can be love only by realizing ourselves as spiritual hearts. Our friend Finch came.
Нам в нашу компанию.
He wants to be with us.
Ну, друзья, еще раз прошу вас
собрать
все свои силы
I ask you to collect your strength
направить их на реализацию возможностей
and use it
на этом месте
to realize our possibilities on this place of power.
Обращаю внимание, вот
I draw your attention
расширились
и анахатас
тела исчезли,
extended and the bodies disappeared. We do not feel the bodies, they are too small compared to ourselves.
Очень важно интеллектуально понять, что это не какая-то
And it is important to understand that it is not just my anahata over there. It is I. It is me. It should be very conscious transfer of self-experience. We should proceed our spiritual path as large, developed spiritual hearts. And right now here we should understand that it is I, the energy of the anahata, large spiritual heart, that should become even larger, more larger in future, and it is I. Later we will learn to merge by this large eye with even larger eye of the Creator.
Вот мы пришли на второе место.
So Анахаты. We have come to the second place of Anahata.
Маленькое, но здесь.
It's small
вот в этих вратах,
here.
Рядом с муравейником. Но
in
оно не от
this
муравейника
gate
зависит.
Near the anthill.
Это просто муравьи
But it doesn't depend on this anthill.
Такую хорошую обстановку.
It just ants
и очень там любят друг
made
друга, конечно.
Their home in this
Может,
good
все
place.
Все остальные муравьи могут завидовать.
Other ants can envy them.
Так, чтобы только не наступать
And we will work there, but avoid stepping
у нас
on
места анахаты в нашей программе. Вот
we have four places of anahata, three today. This is the second one.
Там,
And later, another place where the cloister of Lao is.
Чем это место отличается. Вот вы попробуйте сами
What
определить.
What is the difference of this place? Try to determine yourself and tell us about your feelings.
Задача стоит в том, чтобы вот правее муравейника
The task is to
остановиться
to stand there
Энергия анахаты.
Being energy of anahata.
И почувствовать, что произойдет.
And feel what happens.
Давайте сейчас я войду.
Let me enter it.
Ну вот вошел.
So I have entered.
Расплывается это очень интенсивное место.
Everything becomes
blurred. Интенсивное блаженство,
It's
но
a very intensive
том,
place.
Чтобы не только это блаженство
intensive bliss,
испытать,
but the task is not just to experience
здорово.
This bliss.
Но
though it's very great.
Вот я ставлю вполне конкретный вопрос.
But
вот этим аспектом любви.
I ask you a question.
Кого что можно любить?
What whom can we love with that particular aspect of love?
Пройти через эти врата, туда выходим.
So I ask you to pass this gate.
И ощутим во всей полноте.
And feel.
То, что может подарить это место, прошу вас.
What this place can give us.
Ну, давайте сюда собирайтесь и будете признаваться,
come, кого come here вот and с тел какой любовью
можно любить.
Whom we can love with that kind of love.
Ну, скорее, 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 Люда, давай.
Run, Люда.
Бегом, бегом, come. Сюда, здесь, сюда.
Run here, here.
Чтобы всем было слышно.
That everyone can hear you.
Кого ты когда-нибудь любила вот такой любовью? Или скорее
whom
сюда.
You loved with that kind of love.
Ну, это, конечно, на самом деле очень нежное, но все равно, мне кажется, более...
This is a very tender...
Такая любовь больше подходит для людей, для богов.
I think it's more suitable for people, for God, for nature. It should be more calm, more deep.
Вот истина в этом стоит.
Yes, you are right. It's true.
Мы любили...
On the previous place we loved Babaji.
Да, и вот как бы уже любили...
And being Babaji, we loved
творение, да, все живое,
the creation, all the living on the earth. And with that love, we love
вот
each other, people. Very intensive
love,
super love of a human
вот
те, to a human.
Those
вот who have spiritual hearts open. We love with that kind of love.
Ну, конечно, вот есть аспект любви,
of course,
божественный, как Бог любит.
A divine aspect of love,
своих
how God
учеников.
Loves
ну, это вот мы можем
his best students,
силы, где
and we can experience
учителя.
This on any place of power where our divine
ощущать.
Teachers. We can merge with them and experience
как они сами себя ощущают, и как они
how they experience themselves
учеников.
And how they experience
ну,
their students.
Еще природный аспект любви нами не затронут.
Also, there is an aspect
вот
of love to nature,
природе.
To the best of nature.
Это монастырь Лао.
It's a cloister of Lao.
Вот
and later we will go today to another place of power.
Любовь
where we will know the love rejoicing, love,
любовь экстаз,
love ecstasy,
любовь экстаз, который нам тоже будет
love
подарен,
ecstasy that will be given to us by divine teachers.
Это могут проявлять, показывать.
They can manifest it on a particular
ну,
place of power.
Туда.
So let's go there now.
Ну вот мы вошли в место.
So we have entered the place.
В место блаженства.
The place of bliss.
Место, которое любимо блаженными суфиями.
A favorite place of blissful Sufis. Олег entered and started to embrace.
Вот это состояние тоже надо знать. Это состояние
One has
Бога.
To know this state. This is a state of God.
Без каких-либо бурных проявлений.
Without wild passions.
Вот анахата наполняется.
But the anahata is getting
вот эту любовь и блаженство.
Filled with that love bliss.
Причем настолько интенсивно,
and so intensively,
что какие еще состояния земные могут даровать
that no earthly states can give so rich feeling.
Я таких состояний не знаю, только Бог.
I don't know such states, only God.
Давайте все ощутим.
Let us all feel.
Заполним анахаты. Впустим в анахату состояние этого места.
The state of this place.
Место Божие.
Enter our anahatas, the place of blissful Sufis.
Ну давайте заходите сюда и.
So enter it.
В экстаз.
And feel the
вот,
ecstasy.
Много людей мечтают о самадхи. Вот оно.
So many people dream
надо
about samadhi.
Духовные сердца.
Here it is. We have to have open spiritual hearts.
И тогда у нас будет возможность.
And then we can.
В впускать в них божественное блаженство.
We can allow divine bliss to enter our spiritual hearts.
Смотрите, можно в этом состоянии.
Look, in this state we can
разливаться в блаженстве.
Flood in bliss.
Плавать.
Swim in bliss.
Заполнять собой пространство.
Fill the space with ourselves.
Или можно
be in bliss.
Танцевать.
Or we can dance.
Танец божественного экстаза.
A dance of divine ecstasy with consciousness,
или сознанием в теле,
separate from the body, or consciousness with body, inside the body.
И познаем при этом.
And recognize
свою неотделимость от Творца.
That we are not separate from the Creator.
У нас не должно возникать ощущение отдельности от всего.
We don't have to feel disunity with everything, with the whole Absolute.
Творца.
And with the Creator.
Бог есть
in
particular, любовь, в том числе,
God is love,
в виде блаженства,
including love as bliss. Love has many aspects, and one of its aspects is bliss.
Блаженство, которое можно дарить другим, в том числе.
Bliss that can be gifted to others.
Как нам Бог это дарит?
How God gifts it to us.
Это награда за.
This is a reward for the efforts.
В нужном направлении.
The efforts in the right direction.
И потом это состояние должно стать.
And later this state
постоянным.
Should become permanent.
Развоплотившись мы.
After disembodiment,
должны будем пребывать в нем.
We have to be in this state.
Кто уже знает это, войдем в состояние тотальной рецепрокальности.
Those who can do it enter the state of the total reciprocality in the state of bliss, and by doing this approach the understanding that this state is inherent not only to this small place of power of a 5-meter radius, but it is inherent to the whole universe.
Божественным ее пластам.
To the divine strata of it.
Ну как, сможем мы теперь обедать?
Now, can we have a dinner?
Или придется делать долгую релаксацию перед тем,
or we have to make a long relaxation to collect the strength and build a fire. Thank you.